Transfer orders are used in Business Central to move from one location to another location. This means if you're using locations in your Business Central solution and you have items per location, you might want to move items from one location to another, and you can create a transfer with a from location and a to location code, and you can post on the outbound side and the inbound side of the transfer order. Let's just see how it looks. So from my system, if I go into the transfer orders, and here I don't have any, I can create a new transfer order, and I can say where I want to transfer from and where I want to transfer to, and I need to have set up a transfer routing. I'll show that in another video. Select the item or items that I want to transfer in the correct quantities, which of course we don't have on stock. And now when I post the transfer order, I can post first a shipment, meaning I'm shipping the transfer order from one location, and after that I can post a receipt, meaning I'm receiving the quantity on another location. So this is how the transfer order works. So right now my quantity to ship is filled out with 12 on this item, and as I can see here, if I scroll right, my quantity shipped is not filled in. Now I'll try to post it, and I'm gonna post the shipment. And now I can see that my quantity to ship is 0, and my quantity shipped is 12, and my quantity to received is now ready. And when I post again, like this, it will default suggest that I received this item, meaning it deletes the transfer order and the item is now moved to the other location.